They contend that her actions were out of fear for her own safety. Her father has stated that the officials, police, detectives, the court system, have all determined that his daughter is guilty even before a trial, and that she shot the Uber driver in self-defense after she asked him a number of times to stop and let her out of the car, but he refused. Johnson said that his daughter felt that her life was in danger and that she was being kidnapped because of the actions of that man as he drove.